Man, I don't even know. I don't even know. Y'all don't understand. I haven't done this in a very long time. And looking at every face, and I can see y'all, every face in this room has made me feel very, very warm and welcome and like it's not only a gift, but it's the right thing to do to share whatever gift each of us has. If it's balancing your checkbook, or teaching very strange kids, or being a newlywed and delighting your partner every night. I'm just saying, we all have our jobs. We all have our gifts. And some are very glowing and overqualified. Yes. I'm so weird. I love it. Will and Allie, I know I'll never come back again. I want y'all to know. But I absolutely adore y'all. Carly and Oscar and that little orange ball in his mouth. I don't know. I just walked in and saw that picture and I thought, I'm home. I'm home. Shoot yes. I wrote this song at a Kroger in Nashville, but Kroger just didn't sound cool. So I changed the names to protect the guilty. The cutest little baby, eyes blue china saucers, one yellow curl on her Tweety Bird head. When her mama wasn't looking, this really happened, I made a goofy face and she spit out her binky and broke into a smile. Y'all, it lit up the whole place. And then I had to get out of the frozen food section in Piggly or in Kroger because I was afraid the mama called the law on me. With me always, yeah, yeah. Oh, that's a slice of life, the kind that makes it nice to be alive, to be alive, to be alive with y'all in Greeley, Colorado tonight. I came home and found you frying chicken, messing up my immaculate kitchen after we put out the grease fire, ordered pizza. Oh, but I was impressed, cause then you asked me to slow dance on the deck in the drizzling rain, and as you kissed my neck, I closed my eyes and I smiled. Sugar, I would not have changed one thing, cause that's a sight to see. That's a memory I take with me for always, yeah, yeah, yeah. And that's a slice of life, the kind that makes it nice to be alive, to be alive, to be alive. Oh, singing my songs to a receptive audience tonight. Oh, that's a write whatever the hell you're thinking about. It usually frightens people, and that's okay.
Y'all are so good to see.
Some of the sweetest people I've been around in a long time. Now granted, I've been sitting alone in the desert. This is where everybody's thinking, sooner or later she's gotta end. Cause I have the mic and it would be really weird if y'all stopped me. Oh, it's a sight to see. This is a memory that I'll take with me for always, for always. Y'all are a sight to see. Good night, Greeley. I love y'all.